Okay, just a little bit of a rant. Why the fuck are there so many Kishibe Rohan fucking OVAs? Dead ass, bro. They could be animating, like, Purple Haze Feedback or some shit, but they animated another fucking Kishibe Rohan OVA. Like, holy shit, bro. Imagine if they, like, removed all the time they spent on Kishibe Rohan OVAs and put it on some other shit, like fucking animating Part 6 early or some shit. But no, let's have, like, Kishibe Rohan OVA number 69420. Yes, Kishibe Rohan on the fucking treadmill, epic style. Bruh.